The Ravens have led every single game they've played this year by at least 9 points, but only have a 7-4 record. So while some people have been blaming Lamar for not scoring enough in the second half of games, if his defense had just done their job, the Ravens would be undefeated.